we will follow a similar approach for inventories. It makes more sense to normalize inventories by COGS rather than sales. The reason is that inventories are valued in the books at their cost. Instead of using inventories over COGS, I will use inventories over daily COGS, that is COGS over 365. This ratio is called inventories days on hand and has the interpretation of the number of days it takes the firm to sell its inventory. Here is the formal definition. And this table shows you the historical values for this ratio for Manoa. As you can see, this ratio has been fairly constant, and so we will use its average of 45. Using the definition of inventory days on hand, we can solve for inventories. Note that we need daily COGS in 2018. Luckily for us, we estimated COGS in 2018 when we were computing the net operating profit. Solving for inventories leads to inventories of 2,661,660.